No? Good. I've had enough of that sort of thing.
Dark as shame, darling, dark as shame. Thank you for all the joy and pain. Picture show, second balcony was the place we'd meet. Second seat, gold Dutch treat. You were sweet, dark as shame, darling, dark as shame. Save those lies, darling, don't explain. I recall Central Park in fall, how you tore your dress, what a mess. I confess, that's not all, dark as shame.
No, not really.
Yeah, of course I do. I think that Tommy is a great person. He just hasn't been able to put it all together yet, but I think this is a huge stepping stone in his life to be able to. And I'm very proud of him, and I hope that he uses this as a tool later in life to prove that he is capable of meeting a challenge.
Never read the page about Tommy. I never read the page about Tommy.
Tommy's weight loss challenge, see? That's a pretty difficult thing to think about. You got Tommy Tasty Szews, you know, great kid, good friend, you know, you love him to death. What he lacks is that motivation, you know. Tommy, you know, he's a good guy, but he just can't complete anything, you know. It's school or if it's work, you know. This is another thing for him to blow off. And, you know, he just doesn't have that drive that he needs to lose that weight.
Oh, I can do it. I know I can do it. I think I'll lose all the pounds.
So I just feel like Tommy, just recently, he's just been like, you know, food is everything to him now. And it just hurts his friends, it hurts his family. It's just, I really need him to lose his weight, all right? It just,
When it comes to Tommy's weight loss challenge, I'd like to see him do it, and I think that he can for several reasons. One, I've known Tommy for about 5 years. He's had a rough past. He lacks the respect of some people because he continues to fail himself, really. But this is a chance, this is a goal that he set for himself. It's a manageable, it will be difficult, but it is manageable. He can lose the weight, I think, because it's a chance for him to prove to everyone that he can do it and he's not a loser.
Where are you? I cannot sleep, I cannot dream tonight. I need somebody and always. This sick, strange darkness comes creeping on, so haunting every time. And as I stared, I counted the webs from all the spiders, catching things and eating their insides. Like indecision to call you and hear your voice of treason. Will you come home and stop this pain tonight? Stop this pain tonight. Don't waste your time on me. You're already the voice inside my head.
Well, one day my mom, with a new business, was on Real Time Milwaukee. And she's new business was food plans for families for weeks.
Yes, I started the business to help mothers make meals for their families at home, and then I added a Weight Watchers plan. So I have a lot of customers who I just make weekly plans on what to eat every day for Weight Watchers.
And she had a Weight Watchers section, and that day I happened to step on the scale and notice I was a few pounds heavier than I used to be, and I decided to go with Weight Watchers. Typical day at Weight Watchers is wake up, right away you're thinking points. Brush my teeth, how many points it can be, how much is this egg with the butter, how much butter did I put in the egg, when you're snacking, eat a yogurt, like how many points is that? It gets pretty annoying, but you just have to stick through it and just gotta know that in the end it's gonna work out. Well, food. A lot of food. I mean, I've always eaten a lot, but I've always been in some sort of a sport, and the last, 5 months I really haven't been very active, and I've been eating a lot, so definitely food and inactivity. Alright, so I get 35 points a day, and I want to go eat at McDonald's for lunch. And I want 2 cheeseburgers, seems innocent. Each cheeseburger is 8 points. So that's pretty close to half of my points for the day, just one meal.
Been 3 weeks into your challenge. Tell me, how are you doing and what have you been up to?
Lost 5 pounds, been whacking it every night, going to the WAC, Wisconsin Athletic Club, following my points, just living a healthier life, I feel like.
Do you feel better about yourself?
Oh yeah, I just feel lighter, there's less weight being carried around, I just feel like I could just do anything, like fly, just go fly somewhere. Sometimes I forget to bring them, but, I don't know, if I just keep my head straight and always be thinking points, I usually end up remembering to bring them along, parties and such.
Well, I think the Tommy documentary is going along pretty smoothly. Seems to be pretty happy, he's focused, he's working out a lot. He's having fun. We're all having fun while we're doing it. So I'm pretty anxious to see how much weight he loses within these 2 months, His mind's in the game.
Usually start with a nice little run. Play some ball. Ball it up. Ball some suckers up. Go do arms. Bench. Maybe do a little legs. And then I swim. Yeah, when I'm doing my runs or ellipticaling, I like just eye of the tiger, baby. Eye of the tiger. Look straight ahead. Focus. When I get tired, crank it up, baby. I crank it up. I'm so nervous, I just sit and smile. The house is only another mile. Thank you, Java, for getting me here. Speak. Speak. Say something. Say something in human.
All right, Tommy, how do you feel?
Feel pretty good. Lost 15 pounds in 8 weeks. Wasn't my goal of 25, but I'm pretty sure I'll get there in a few weeks. I can sleep less and still have energy.
You're gonna hatch.
I don't know, I feel great. 161. 161, baby. I don't know, some people would think that it would be the eating and like watching my food, but really I think it was working out. That was probably the hardest part. Just sticking with my daily plan, even on days where I wasn't feeling too well. I don't know, just trying to stick with that fitness plan was probably the hardest part. What I'd say to anybody out there who has put on a few pounds, just go with Weight Watchers. Just do it. Do it. Stop making excuses for yourself. You'll feel better. You'll look better. And you'll have more energy to do daily activities. Just do it. Do it. Do it. I don't know. I'm happy with the weight loss. I'm happy with any weight loss, but I feel like I can lose a lot more.
This is just the start?
Yeah, it's just a start. I think I got 15 more pounds I can lose.
Do it. I believe in you, Tommy.